Today 70% of the people are found sad just because they don't think before they speak. And they later realize if they would have told something different instead of that. Always think before you speak.